I do apologize for being silent during this video, but I don't know if it's going to process since the music is so loud. Hello, crafters. We done finally made it to Five and Below. I'm coming here looking for the skull heads. I'm figuring they will have them in here and that they will be bigger than the ones in Dollar Tree. Because I gotta try this craft that I saw today. Oh my goodness. I was like, give me a reason to buy a skull head. Just give me a reason. So I'm looking for skulls, y'all. I'm hoping they don't close at 8 o'clock, but they probably do. Nope, I figure this one closes at 9. That's what I thought. So that's a plus. I see one right there, right off the bat, but that's not what that's looking like the one in Dollar Tree. Oh, this is very nice. I like that. Pajama top, size large. I like those with the pants to match. The bottoms. Very nice. I'm scared of monsters up there. That's a kind of like Dollar Tree. Seeing I need my Claire this crafter. Did something with one, but they look bigger on TV than what they are in person. It looks so big, so much larger. That can't be the size of them. Those are cute right there. I'm gonna go to Dollar Tree, this one over here. Cole Harbor, Mechanicsville. And see what they have. Excuse me. Alright, bought me a hand. It was small, of course, from Dollar Tree. The other year. I don't know where my hand is. Strobe light down there. Ghost stories. Haunted Dolls House. There. Gotta drop this stuff. Oh, that's cute right there. Not too scary looking at all. And Scooby-Doo, my all-time favorite. I love Scooby and Shaggy. Let's see here. I'm kind of disappointed about the skulls. I guess I'm gonna have to do it with a smaller one, I suppose. That's what I'm gonna have to do. Just do it with a smaller one. There were those cups that got them in black and white here. Let me see. I said I was gonna buy one to put in my basket for whoever the winner is. So, that one that lost a piece of plastic strip from around it. I think I'm gonna get a white one. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get a white one. Let me see. I'm gonna push that down, make sure it closes. So I'll get that one. Oh, here's the Halloween section over here, a little bit more. Got all this horrible looking stuff over here. A mini snow globe. And I guess his name is Pennywise. I don't know him. I don't know him at all. Okay, let's see. Kind of sucks about them long skull heads. Maybe they actually are small like that. Because I know stuff on TV does have a tendency to appear a lot smaller. Well, a lot larger than it actually is. You got some lip smackers over here. Squishmallows. Those are cute. Oh, a bunch of them over here. Got a pig there. I can't with his little tail. Who else has a little tail? Look over this way. Hocus pocus. Can I come by you, please?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Thank you.
How you doing today?
Fine, sir.
Lord, look at that. Peace of my feelings. Alright, how are you?
You help with anything, let me know, okay?
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
communities, families, and kids. Through charitable grants and donations, we're opening up unlimited possibilities for the kids who need it most. And we want you to be part of it. Donate on the register today to help. And if we all join together, our donations make a big difference.
You know. Excuse me.
Company. Oh, baby, we can be. It's our close to me. I want you close, I want you closer. But when you're here with me, it's hard to tell just what you're about to. You say you want all of me today, but tomorrow's not the same. My feelings never change. What do you want from me? What do you want? I need to know.
Oh. Okay, shoppers, hot take. If you want the trends,